We had earlier informed you that controversy queen Poonam Pandey had backed a film alongside the veteran actor Shakti Kapoor titled The Journey of Karma. Now, the trailer of the said film has been released. Taking to Twitter, Pandey wrote, "How is it? Retweet if you love it." Giving a little insight to the story, actor Shakti Kapoor had earlier said that The Journey of Karma is a story of a man who has faced a lot of problems in his life. His own family cheated him. So hiding himself from the world, he lives in slums where he falls in love with a young girl. Well, the model actress has featured in movies like Nasha, Malini Co, among others. Let's see what new will this pair of Poonam and Shakti bring forth with The Journey of Karma. The movie will release on the 26th October. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.